of this committee, of this community, the Hispanics, the Native Americans, the African Americans. We have to bring everyone together in order to make this a strong district and make sure that we're really heard in Washington, D.C. They don't know what this New Mexico 1st Congressional District is all about. And Martin Heinrich is the one to do it. So let's give him a big hand.
A round of applause for Rebecca Blake.